My name is Leigh Ann Kesler. I'm a fifth year PhD student at MIT. I'm studying ion beam analysis and how that can be used to study surfaces inside a fusion reactor. I had to write a paper on a controversial topic in high school English, and I chose nuclear power because I thought it was interesting. And while I was reading about it, I learned about fusion, and I got really excited about this new power that could bring the power of the sun to the earth and, you know, all of the things that make fusion exciting. So when I went to college at the University of Illinois, I decided to study nuclear engineering there. And I started working in a fusion materials lab. What I actually do on a day-to-day basis is play with particle accelerators. I take this particle accelerator and I bombard a surface with an ion beam. So it's basically charged particles moving really quickly into a surface. When I do that, that causes nuclear reactions to occur. And by studying the products of these nuclear reactions, so the radiation that comes off, I can learn things about the surfaces. And by doing that in the lab across the street, I can figure out ways that you can do that inside a fusion reactor. And that allows you to study surfaces without actually touching them. So it gives us a way to look at things without actually seeing them by using that particle accelerator like your eyes. What I'm hoping to do is basically develop a diagnostic. And that would allow researchers in the future to take what I've learned and put it into an experimental setup and as part of a greater suite of diagnostics, learn new things about how fusion reactions affect the container that's holding them in. And the reason that it's important, or the reason that I'm doing it, is because this is one of the big unknowns in fusion. We figured out a lot of the things about how the plasma works and how the interactions in there occur, but we still don't really understand how that plasma interacts with surfaces. I would like to keep studying ion beam analysis. I think it's really interesting. I really like working with particle detectors, so I would like to find ways to apply that, maybe to fusion research, maybe to other fields. One of the reference papers that I use for a lot of my research was funded by the Louvre, I think, because they use ion beam analysis to study paintings to see how old they are. And I think that's really interesting, and I'd like to be able to apply my knowledge to as many different fields as possible.